explain those homes of one new junior mom.